somebody at this Aglaze place trying to get my glasses fixed.
At least we do it for free then.
It ain't Georgia stuff for real.
That is too long.
Ain't it? That's what I said.
They got Old Bay on and they call it a Georgia potato.
I know what I want though. My boys at this raw bar though, they be ready. And get me over there talking to people like always. Okay. You finna go in on them, Zach? Mama finna hook them up for y'all. Y'all take it too long. Did it, Zach. So I said he ain't never scared.
Zach, that's two.
How baby?
I know that's right. Y'all
had to get him 6 more to go because he will not stop.
Leaving this crazy ass place. Got my crew.
Oh,
Best girl. And
how you doing?
No, I'm not nervous. I'm emotional right now. So, you know.
My mom says she's crazy too.
I mean, we went through a lot of things back in the day. I mean, fussing, fighting, all that stuff because we both named Jer. I gotta big up him. I mean, I love him to death.
Yes.
I love him in life. Rest in peace. He was mad at me and Dirt because.
And that was from all your brothers.
All your brothers.
All your brothers. Straight up. All that. They were the Northern Lights. They wanted to be a part of that.
Yeah. He's been like more than an uncle, father, more than a cousin. You know, I appreciate that too. I'm gonna put him up a butt, and vice versa. He's gonna put me up a butt. That's how it's supposed to be. I mean, he's been real since day one for real, so yeah, man.
It's okay, baby.
I don't know where to start at. I'm gonna start from my heart.
Okay.
There you go.
When me and Dirt first met.
No, this is my friend Rhonda.
Hey,
I work with her.
Hi, Rhonda.
I work with her, and she picked me up in Tuscaloosa. I look forward to seeing you every day. All y'all, but Rhonda, y'all know Rhonda, my own dog. Derek always called me his sister. I love y'all.
That's a pretty baby. Yes, she is.
Man, I love these Cottrells. This is the most fun I have had in so long. I love my family. Them Cottrells. Oh my God. So my daughter been looking for her headphones all day. Why she just pulled them out of her jacket? Like all you had to do was take off your jacket. But we done went through all this.